All right, so 20 years ago, we actually brought the very first copies of our album to Viva Las Vegas. Thank you. And we have dead stock available tonight from 2004. That's right. I know you rockabillys love new old stock and dead stock items. I've had 900 in my garage for a long time. And I brought them with me. Here's the title track called Chopped, Slammed, and Twanging. In this song, so, you know, when I was 21 years old, I was writing rockabilly songs. Rockabilly is a very dangerous and rebellious music. Wrote a lot of cars about, songs about cars and switchblades and beating people up and going to jail. This is one of those songs. Let's see if we can pull all those off sometime this weekend. What do you think? My brother's got